Everything in life in the world is either perspective one, it's a problem to be solved, or the other perspective is a polarity to be managed. Suppose you want to be, to excel in life, you want to be champion, global champion, the very best there is in the world. You really, really want to be number one in the world in your chosen area. If that's your perspective, you want to be champion, there is no such thing as avoiding hard work. For those people that want to find a reasonable way to deal with work-life balance and still at the same time excel, number one is about ruthless prioritization. You must be able to be ruthless in prioritizing what you do and what you don't do. And I would suggest when I use the word ruthless, the key word that you will use is to then ask, what is it that you stop doing? You will say no to. And do the best you can to beat the competition. And I believe that the future of this country hinges crucially on a mindset of multiplication rather than a mindset of division.
You know, you sort of realize that as you go through your 20s, your 30s, you have different priorities that you're seeking. It's, as Marc said, it's so interconnected.
It is a problem. Some progress has been made, but to get further, we need you guys as employees to play your part, to work with your employers for it.
So you need to be able to actually have that passion, and have that passion towards your career, and have the same passion towards your family and your loved ones. So again, I would say it to me is constantly, trying to strike a balance.
But, you know, reality is that a lot of people do it not for passion, you know, they do it for other reasons. What we encourage people to do is to really optimize your life, right? Blend in work with life and optimize it to achieve the best results for your family, for yourself, for your hobbies, and also for your work.